the next few hours, former Libyan dictator Muammar Gaddafi. The deposed ruler was killed Thursday after he was captured in his hometown of Sirte. The interim prime minister says he was then caught in crossfire and died on his way to the hospital. Meanwhile, the celebrations continue across Libya. The new leaders are expected to officially declare the nation liberated